construction.
Hello? If anyone is listening to this, something has taken us. Like any fowl in the wind. anyone can hear me. Respond back on this frequency. I'll be waiting. It's all waiting right now. The sounds have gone out of the world, except I know I will be heard. Others will come together again, and we can move on. Resolute. Reimagined. No one knows what's really going on. It's not clear. But there is plenty enough to see of it. Call them a terrorist, or more than one terrorist, I don't know. The world doesn't know more than that yet. No one has found out. But it was someone. Or more. They knew what to exploit, where to twist the knife. So much so that when it's all properly through, it's gonna look like we brought it all on ourselves. A stress fracture set to be thrown wide open. People are seeing things, doing things that they would never have before, and it's still going on. Like an endless wave without a shorter break on. It keeps going and going, building and building higher until no one can see the top of it. It blocks out the sun.
Oh, Laura.
Yeah, I feel like this place is better than forever.
It's cheap everywhere. Found anything useful?
Thank you.
What's with all the chairs?
Go take a look. No, I'll keep trying to.
Something just fell over.
Get out the friggin' window, how am I supposed to get... Do you want everyone to know that we're bloody here?
We didn't check all the exits. There could be someone in there. We could get in.
are you going to do about it?
I'm going to check it.
Come on, man.
If the wind blows hard enough, I can imagine I'm on a boat, lost away in a breathless sea. But going where and to who, I can't imagine that far. When it seems like there's not another island left to sail to, there's pity and there's grief, but it's all mixed up into confusion. There wasn't enough time to fathom it all. There isn't enough left to reconcile it now.
Thank you.
I'm trying again. But I don't think I want to find anyone anymore. They've all gone mad. All of them. I'm better off. There's no one the same left. I'm pretty sure of it now. They've all eaten each other alive like the senseless creatures they are. Why do I keep doing it? But I can't be the only one. Can I? Surely not. No way this planet has kept rotating without rotting if the minds of all were as like the masses. But they are the masses. The most of. The mainstream's stupid. This message isn't for you. No sheep, or rats, or ants. They deserve it all. To be swallowed up, filled by a madness of their own making. Too futile to climb their way out of such a simple mess, plowing headlong into a shallow lake and drowning while their feet still touch the bottom. And who is to blame? All of you. All of your putrid black smoke passing for words, your horrible groans disguised as actions. It's pathetic, and I'm best to be left wholly out of it. I'll continue on alone. No bird will buckle me, no tempting whimsy to return the shady ways you all felt fit to propagate. It's rips on paper. The thing is still one whole, but it can't ever be whole again. The plain bottom has fallen out. Nothing but a wretch in this stinking carcass of a world that once was. And it was. That's the word. Three letters. Was. Is no longer and never will be the same place as we all had before.
something's gonna be here. We're gonna run into something, and we're dead.
You got another plan?
We've gotta get out of here.
You don't want to step out that door, you're a dead man.
We stay in here, we're dead too.
We've
gotta find supplies. Find somewhere safe.
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? You're not thinking rationally.
You're stuck in here. Giant pussy.
There's supplies.
Where?
We haven't found anything since we've been here.
Everywhere.
There's a freaking engine.
There's a dentist chair.
It's a bed, it's healthy. What do you think being stuck with me?
Alright. Go try your luck somewhere else then.
I'm getting out of here. I don't care what you think.
Alright. Good luck.
my chick face. Come on, I'll give half. I'll give you half. Half the entire bag. That's all the food I've got. Come on, you said you were hungry.
That's all the food I've got, alright? What is your problem? There's nowhere for you to go. You're not leaving. Oi! Think logically about this. What are you going to do once you leave those doors?
Get this into your thick head.
We're going to go. We're going to be fine. There's nothing out there. We're fine.
Okay, we're just going to be fine. We're going to find supplies. We're going to find food. We're going to... Let me go. We're going to go.
did it. I did it. Alone. Not following the doctrine of others, but that of my own. I am no slave to your pretend gods. They don't exist. I know myself what needs to be done. How deep the sickness has pierced into the cumulative soul of this place. A rotten earth. The diseased soil. A deadened path has been chosen long ago. And now only I have found a way to change it. To right that wrong. To claw humanity back by breaking it apart. You won't know my name. No one will. And this is how it should stay. Blame religion. The most potent poison. Its sins are countless enough. Just a popularity contest with the winner never crowned. The contestants spend generation after generation just tearing each other apart for a prize which will never be awarded. It's sick. It's cruel. I have given out the only true mercy. The compassion. But if people knew my name, it would all turn to dust. The clock would be reset. But time can no longer be reset. I've broken the clock. And the time can no longer be read. It's escaped. But like a floodwater. And the land will be washed clean and left as if anew. In the end, we are all lost. We have naught but the hands of children.
People shouldn't be together right now. They don't last long this way. It was too easy for them, whoever they are. They played to our weaknesses, to their weaknesses. Others not like me, not able to cope. It's probably better this way. This has been done for me, to fill me up. To open my sight. I'm drifting now. Drifting on water. On a boat just meant for me.